Wayne's Garage here, and today we're going to go race a circle track on a little quarter mile track in Beloit, Kansas with this 34 Chevrolet 5-window. We have a small block Chevy with flat top pistons, EQ heads, 4-barrel carburetor, 4-barrel Holley, and headers. To a turbo 350 automatic tranny with a small torque converter, and then a Franklin quick change rear end. Got a steering quickener in here. They're on Ford pickup frames with Ford solid axles with four leaf springs. We have wide 5 wheels, IMCA modified tires, Hoosiers, fuel cell for the small one, like 10 gallons or so. And we're going to load it up today and see what happens. So we're going to fire it up here.